So we're carefully peeling off the bridge now from the soundboard. And what we're trying to do is to not rip the board to shreds.
Like that?
Nobody's seen the bottom of this in about 110 years or however old this piano is. But no, it's a good clean, that was a good clean peel. And the soundboard is still in somewhat intact, although we don't care, but there's our bass bridge.